former Pakistani cricketer and one of the fastest bowlers in international cricket, Shoaib Akhtar may be the best for others. But the wall of Indian cricket Rahul Dravid, who retired from international cricket, feels that he was not the best bowler.
But Shoaib was a very good bowler and a fast bowler. He wasn't probably even the best that I played. He was a good bowler, no doubt about it. I mean, he could bowl well. People like McGrath, hard to put, like people that I played against, you know, McGrath, when you look at Muralidharan, Ambrose, Walsh, Akram, Wakar, Shane Warne, great bowlers. I mean, Anil, the privilege of sort of playing with Anil, Sri, Harbhajan in the Indian side. So, you know, some great bowlers during my time, and it was always a challenge to come up against these guys.